Wiggins, I can handle this talk of dragons. What is it? Dragons?
You see? The terminal. Ah! The dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his stupid.
So, your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for.
He went into Bleak Falls Barrow and. Nice
work. Not now!
Farangar!
Not now!
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me for
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, there's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Farangar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I've already ordered my men to my... and then the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
I'll see you at the watchtower.
I would very much like to see the rest of the men gather.
No.
Guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Lady, could you spare a coin?
Come to chat with an old woman? Do your
good. Fruits and vegetables are disappointing.
Well met, kinsman. Well met, traveler. May your sword be sharp.
If you again,
once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Holda.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's a bit of this and a bit of that. do come back.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have. You look rather pale. Take a look. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Kindred, save us. Here he comes again.
Thank you.
never should have come.
You can't hurt me.
Summons the Thuum.
I can't believe it.
You're Dragonborn. In the very... That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now.
Dragon.
You couldn't before,
what are you
right?
talking about?
That can only mean
That's
one
right.
thing.
My grandfather
you
used to tell stories
Dragonborn.
About the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble.
All we ask.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Well met.
It's not easy being a woman in Skyrim.
Follow it. You have to be strong. I'm sure you do.
Evgir Ornstad has come at last. The season unending.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
You
killed
the dragon.
Check
the
Jarl's backside. Sure.
You're finally here. The Jarl's been
so
waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on you. Dragonborn. So it's true. Great masters of the way. The Dragonborn. If you really are... You heard the summons. What else could it mean? You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to... I assign... I'll also... We are honored to
Didn't
have
you
as Thane of our
sound?
City.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits.
Centuries,
here,
at least.
Take a look at this decree.
Not since Tiber Septim himself summoned him. He was the Talos.
Father says
the Jarl has appointed me to be the Jarl. The title of Thane is as my Thane, I'm lead the way.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? I'm glad to know that my I misplaced it. Without that amulet, I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. This terror as white runs. Oh, thank RK! Please, take this gold for your troubles. The sooner I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. So there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Rightrum from old Rorik's.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
Divine sakes,
the Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar.
Old world for such a thing as not so.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Lead, I'll follow.
It's locked for a reason.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have everything. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Remember, I'll give you the best deal.
For I love you!
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
It seems this damnable con... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in...
Future of style! future of...
I can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go? That's fine. Good day.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Grey.
Looking to do some hunting, eh? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
What is it? Dragons?
Still here. I am at your command.
This is a surprise.
There. Rodolphe? Voss was looking for you, said he'd be up at the summit. Do not keep him waiting.
Should have come here.
right behind you. Let's get going then.
Now, is this a surprise?
Huh?
your way up the 7,000 steps again, Kermit?
Not today.
Hey, look, the kid.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor? And such power?
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring down such a beast?
One of the old ruins.
Leave this place. Leave this place. Leave.
All the living shall fear the dead.
Take care with those flames.
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches with her weapon drawn.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself.
They call it the path to the monastery, the 7,000 steps. Can you imagine?
Any idea how I can get my daughter's head out of the clouds?
got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Dragonborn appears at this moment. We will see. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
I've got your back. Lead on.
Strike us with the power of your voice.
I'm right behind you. As you wish, my thane.
Do not be afraid. The shout will not harm us. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn. We are here to guide you. You are not... Whether you... You are the only one that has been revealed. Thus, we are up. We will do our best to teach you how... That is for you to discover. You have shown... But... Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thum, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, the second word in Unrelenting Force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Master
use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Force, run!
Well done. Again.
Force, run!
Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragonborn. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Bori. Master Bori will teach you Wuld, which means whirlwind.
Wuld!
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his charge of Wuld. Whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori?
X!
Wolf!
Yes.
Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Quick mastery of a new thumb is... No, you are not. Retreat. Remain true to the way of the voice. And you will return. Win. Gat.
Heading out? As you command, my Thane. Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Anything else?
May the sun warm your path, friend.
I am waiting for a good death. Yes, were I to simply lay down? Are you sure about this? We shall see.
You never should have come here.
never seen anything quite like that.
Yeah.
I've got your back.
You there. You're the one they call Dragonborn. Your love. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him.
The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. Respect.
May the gods watch over.
I see no. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. Whatever you need.
Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong.
Shouldn't leave things around to trip over.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Oh, what happened?
Such a shame.
You're that visitor been poking around. We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. The war keep most of my customers. Oh, the thing is, we don't actually have an attic room. But I think I know what you mean. Go ahead and make yourself at home. So what's your story? Just here to... You look like you could use an ale. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope that... Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless... I didn't go...
I am not your enemy.
Like I said in my... I'm part of a... If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember you're the only one that... Can you do it? Can you devour... Dragon's soul? I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. If you don't trust me, you were a fool. I knew the when you showed up here, I knew you were the one. We remember you're the only one that can kill Yes, but that isn't important right now. Dragons aren't just coming back. They weren't gone. Now something's happening to bring them a few years ago. I know they are, and I figured we're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. You should know. You got... So you repay... It's what I do. Yes. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the... You should... The dragon... It seems to be spreading from the southeast. Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can... I can't wait around for you to make up your mind. I'll meet you at Kynes Grove. Don't waste time getting there. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
Still here.
Right. Happy trails.
I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.